Chillram, source of joy and life. Possibilities of a better tomorrow and a ray of hope. Their being in life is happiness incarnate. They bring with them the promises of better days. But bringing up children is not an easy job. From the time of birth till the fifth year is the most important time for the child's development. It is the critical period in which we can know if there is some hindrance in the normal development, like early signs of disability or any other block. Early detection and intervention in such cases helps in rehabilitation and treatment of possible disabilities. It is also a fact that after early detection and treatment, the development of the child could be normal. This new insight into children's development was implemented in a remarkable program, Samarpan, in Hoshangabad district of Madhya Pradesh in the year 2010, where all the children from 0 to 5 were surveyed for early detection and treatment.
Early detection means a full cure, and the program that we are promoting here is a multidisciplinary approach to identify this ailment at the very beginning, between 0 to 5 years. If this can be identified, it can be very, very readily and easily cured. So we're working on this, and I hope that this program catches on and is extended and scaled up to the whole state and the whole country.
Idea of Samarpan was predicated on critical period of development and neuroplasticity theories. It is a first of its kind, beginning in the country. It all started in August 2010 with a national level seminar where experts deliberated and a strategy was formed. The new beginning was interdepartmental coordination between various departments associated with child care and disability, and pooling their resources to mitigate the scourge. In this convergence, under the leadership of District Collector, Revenue Department, Social Justice Department, Women and Child Development Department, IPG MER, expert from Kolkata, Dr. Arun Singh, Rotary International, and Red Cross came together.
Samarpan is based on the principle of neuroplasticity and critical period of development, and therefore the best results are obtained if we can catch the earliest symptom of disability before 3 years, or say maximum 5 years. Unfortunately, in India, the acceptability of disability in society is very low. Therefore, we thought that we will Suomoto screen all the kids registered in Anganwadi in age group of 0 to 5 years, OMA, in the district by employing RapidKid of NIMS Secunderabad by way of converging the resources of Department of Health and Family Welfare, Social Justice, Women and Child Development, and institutions such as Red Cross, Rotary International, and NIPI UNOPS.
Deliberations ensured and a strategy was formulated. Under the aegis of Samarpan, the grassroots workers like Anganwadi worker and Asha were trained. After this, in all the Anganwadis, a screening test was held for children up to 5 years. Altogether, 1,05,000 children were tested, and 2,311 symptoms of development delay were found in children. All such kids brought to the district headquarters were given initial treatment.
I am very happy to learn that in Hoshangabad district, Anganwadi workers are trained to detect the early disabilities in this program under the initiative of the district collector. and it has shown very encouraging results.
Information technology was used in recording and follow-up of these cases. For this, a special software and website were developed named Samarpan Hoshangabad. Samarpan Hoshangabad program is detecting early signs of disabilities and making quick interventions. In such interventions, different techniques are coming together. Children are being given therapy like electrotherapy and manual therapy. Different development impediments are considered while giving psychological therapy. Early stimulation is given in the areas of sight, speech, and brain. Together with this, skills are also developed in socialization. Behavior modification therapy is given to children with behavioral abnormalities. Speech and hearing are tested by audiometer and Bera machines. And they are given hearing aids and speech therapy. Similarly, eyesight and bone structure are tested. By this strategy, 794 children have been treated by experts. Grassroots workers have been trained who will carry out this work. 200 children have been given special instruments and 337 children are being treated at Hoshangabad with speech therapy, physical therapy and other therapies. Not only such children are brought to district headquarters for treatment, their mothers and Anganwadi workers are being advised for home-based intervention. Samarpan is the first of its kind innovation that is striving to save hopes and fashioning a better future.
मतलब हमको ढाई तीन महीने हो गए लगभग आते तो जब से काफी मतलब सुधार में वो कुछ भी चीज अपन जैसे मान लो कुछ भी बोलो प्रश्न उससे करोगे तो वो जवाब तो नहीं दे पाती है लेकिन समझ जाती है
हाँ सर है बोलने लगी है वो ज्यादा थोड़ी नजर भी मिलाती है पहले कम मिलाती मतलब नजर भी मिलाती है
The results which we found in one of the districts, that is Hoshangabad in Madhya Pradesh, has been very encouraging. The children have shown spectacular improvement and this is going to stay with them lifelong. They will lead a better life. To keep that in view, Madhya Pradesh government has decided to expand it to other major towns in Madhya Pradesh. We are looking forward for a great success to make a difference in the life of these differently abled children.
With this, many children would realize their potential. With replicating this great idea, a new beginning is possible. It only needs Samarpan dedication.